your boy Boss Man Juan, aka Juan Yeezy, aka Juan Doe. And yes, sir, man, today we got the Los Angeles Rams versus the Baltimore Ravens 2023 Week 14 game highlights, man. Now, look, yo, we in Week 14? We in Week 14? Yo, how fast has this season gone, bro? We almost in the playoff mode. We almost done with the NFL regular season, bro. Can you believe it? Man, oh, man. Hey, bro, the Rams, they're not the best team, but they can put up a fight, bro. They got my boy Puka. They got, what's the other receiver, bro? Since Puka emerged off the scenes, bro, I forgot about the other guy. Cooper, I forgot about him. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Cooper Kupp was that dude. He was the man. You feel me? But ever since Puka got involved, dog, it's kind of an even slope, kind of. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, man, the Rams can put up a fight against the Ravens, but ultimately, I got the Ravens winning, bro. Even without Mark Andrews, I think the Ravens need this win. They are not number one no more. They're tied for number one. They are not number one. The Dolphins are number one. Ravens, y'all don't want to lose that bye week, do y'all? Hey, bro, I thought so, man. Y'all got to get this job done right here, right now, today. Lamar Jackson, I believe in you, my boy. Lock in. Hey, man, let's get straight into it.
Nowhere to be one of the most dynamic playmakers they've got. He swings out of the backfield. Jackson gives it to him. Mitchell's averaging 9 yards every time he touches it after he didn't even play over the first.
Averaging 9 yards every time he touched it. Wow.
Third and two. It's wow. Straight ahead. Stop by Hoyt.
Put an end to that. We'll put an end to that real quick.
Interior defensive line. He missed four games with the ankle injury. Had a
huge. Rams kind of pumped up. Rams record. They're 6-6. They may still have a chance to make the playoffs, but I'm pretty sure they gotta win every single game. But it's still a chance, bro. The AFC is definitely still tight, but you're gonna have to win, especially at this point in the season, bro. Can the Rams still make it? It's a possible chance. I'm not too sure though. I'm not too sure. I gotta do the math on that. But their record is, I want to say, right in the mix of the wild card, maybe.
Another big one against Cleveland last week. And he's got back-to-back carries here. Kyren Williams, a first down to the 38. Second and six. Williams again.
Williams tote, bro.
Kyren Williams runs.
He's like that.
Offensive line that's made huge.
He know how to tote that rock.
Paving away. Press set it downs to the 20. What an opening drive for the Rams. All on the ground. They keep it
all on the
way.
Ground. Still on the ground. Williams running over bodies. Carrying bodies. He towing that
Kyren
thing, bro.
Williams,
he towing.
Carries on this opening drive.
Seven carries in the opening drive. He about to get mad fantasy points. He about to get mad fantasy points. Seven carries on your opening drive. Oh, they bro. Keep the ball on the ground. Oh, third and goal. Oh, you got to put it in the air now. You got to put it in the air.
Three straight third pass plays once they got inside the 10. Stafford lofting for Kupp.
No, sir. Yo, Stafford, at least give him a chance, buddy.
A lot of Rams fans expected it would be Crosby, but it is Haversick. His first incompletion of the day there. Looks to throw it again.
Zips oh, butt naked.
Left side, and it's Odell Beckham.
Talk to him, Odell. Talk to him.
As well.
Ravens quickly snap it on third and 10. Pressure again.
This is Lamar. This is Lamar.
It'll be Kobe Turner to spill him, and he throws it away. It's four.
Rams getting Lamar Jackson. The Ravens offense in trouble right now early.
Yeah, Matt Stafford to throw. He's got his first completion over the middle to a gloveless.
First completion came late. Late in the first.
Third and six. Stafford in trouble and sacked. Justin Madubuike, what a season this guy's having. Leading all interior defensive linemen. That's his 11th sack.
Damn. I haven't heard of him. I haven't been ragging to the Ravens, but dog, if a dude got 11 sacks, you would think they would put him on the front page. I haven't heard of him, bro. He balling right now, bro. Man, oh man, he came out of nowhere. 11 sacks? Who is, bro? Who is he?
All interior defensive lineman. That's his 11th sack.
Damn. Impressive.
From the 46. Jackson wants to throw. Given time.
All time in the world. Butt naked. Butt naked. Burners.
Touchdown.
Butt naked, bro. Easy. That was free. Throw him up there, coach. Throw him up there. 7-3.
Stafford to throw. Down the sideline. Robinson goes up and makes the grab. DeMarcus Robinson against his old team has 22 yards. Hadn't done a whole lot.
Hold up. Did they call a flag on unnecessary roughness? Am I tripping?
Down the sideline. Robinson.
They got to stop this, bro. They got to stop this madness. Bro, this is not. This is football. You got to tackle. You got to get dirty. And what I mean by getting dirty, I don't mean cheap hits. This right here is not a cheap hit, bro. It's not. This is football, bro. A contact physical sport. You can't expect a game that requires physicality to take away physicality. It involves it, bro. Does that make sense? They're trying to take away physicality from a sport that involves physicality, bro. This is madness. This is wicked. I'm tired of seeing this, bro. If I see this in the playoffs, I'm going to be mad.
Stafford to throw.
This is BS, bro. Great catch, though. Great catch. But, bro, hey, man. Matthew Stafford put you in that predicament, bro. Don't blame the hitter. Blame the quarterback. He put you in that predicament, bro.
Robinson goes up and makes the grab.
That's a good hit. And he got up. He got up like it was nothing, bro. That's a good hit.
Has 22 yards.
Maybe I'm tripping. Maybe they didn't call a flag on unnecessary reference. I'm just guessing. I'm not too sure.
Right there from the 30. Fake the Williams.
Maybe I'm tripping.
Cups wide open.
But I know what the NFL is, man. The NFL is nasty.
The 10. First and goal for Los Angeles.
Third and goal.
On third and goal, Stafford pressure.
Stafford give him a chance. That's a beauty.
Touchdown.
Okay, Cup. Okay, Cup.
Consecutive game this hookup has resurfaced.
Okay, Cup.
Stafford to Cup and the Rams take the lead.
Cup was that. He was the man.
See that visually.
Cup was the man for his injury, bro.
Try begins with play action. Jackson made a man miss and made something happen. Lamar Jackson got a block.
Look at Lamar Jackson getting crafty.
Second to a first down run of 11, like not many can. That's almost half of their yards.
He did that so casual. He got a first down so casual with his legs.
Third down. Jackson throws for Flowers. And Rookie's first catch converts a first down. First round pick.
I love it.
Makes the grab there. Into Rams territory. Empty set for Jackson.
Yo, appreciate that follow, my boy.
The backside.
Oh, my God. Lamar. Odell. Hey, yo, hit that thriller. Yes, sir, Odell. Yes, sir. Bro, is anybody else not happy for Odell Beckham? Bro, Odell is emerging again. He's emerging. I'm not saying he's top five receiver, but bro, you can't sleep on him no more. Everybody saying Odell Washington the same. He older. He can't run the same. Injury prone. Keep getting injured. Bro, he's balling, bro. I love to see it. Thriller night. Y'all know about that right there, bro. He doing a thriller.
Third down and four. Ravens back out of a blitz look. Stafford has a wide open Nakua for
a first
down.
Yo, bro, my preacher's a freaking 12 months.
Inside the 30.
Real one, bro. We locked in for a whole year. Appreciate that, Boomerang.
The drive continues.
My boy.
On second and goal. Stafford slings one sidearm. It's Davis Allen.
We got to fight.
Flags fly.
The Rams fighting right now, bro. 17-14.
Season here. Kyren Williams off the right side with a stiff arm. Gets around the edge and gets 7 or 8 yards. Bumped out by Geno Stone.
When you're talking about player safety, there's something that needs to be looked at a little bit further.
17-14.
15. It's underneath the Davis Allen. He's going to run for the first down.
My man's won he wanted to jump over somebody so bad.
16, the
he did not need to hurt him.
They back off. Just a four-man rush. Stafford
oh my
down
God.
The
over the top
for Robinson. Look like
good D.
And he nails this one.
Up the middle, man. 17-14.
Looking over your shoulder. Five picks.
I'm not gonna lie, though. I'm kind of surprised the Rams kind of stopped running the ball, bro. They ran the ball effectively in the first drive, bro. In the opening drive, they ran the ball effectively, bro. Maybe the Ravens adjusted and they stopped the run. Now they're putting the ball in the air. Hey, regardless of what's going on, they're moving the chains, bro. 2014, they up.
That's the fewest of any.
And Matthew Stafford, not a bad night so far. 11 for 19, a buck 39, two tugs. Not too bad, Matthew. Not too bad.
Qualified quarterback in the NFL. Almost interceptions, back-to-back tosses. He's got an open crosser here. Nelson Agholor, part of that remade receiver group. He's got a first down in his first catch today.
And a running back group can carry that burden.
Second and short. Jackson.
Got time, Lamar. Got time. Use those wheels. Use those wheels. Tuck and run it. Yes, I got it about. You know better. Yeah. Came a long way.
7 yards there. Minute 16.
Ain't playing no games with it, bro. Avoiding contact. Look at that laser.
And a toss for Rashad Bateman.
Look at that laser. Okay, Lamar.
On this play. On this series.
Okay, Lamar. Oh, wait. Lamar got an interception? They didn't show me that one. Lamar Jackson stats. 10 for 17, a buck 91, two tugs, one interception. When did he throw a pick? Maybe they didn't put it in the highlights. Okay. Maybe they didn't put it in the highlights, or maybe I'm just half asleep. I don't remember seeing that, but it says on the stat sheet that he got one interception. Okay.
Here's the fall. The Ravens on the move here. Down six. Final minute of this first half. Jackson threads one through, and Rashad Bateman's got his second catch of this drive. First down inside a minute.
And just, he's 100% hustle.
Clock runs. Jackson throws. Likely he's got it. He's tackled.
That's a good stop. That's a good stop, bro. You would think that highlights would show the major facts of the game, like an interception, but I guess he didn't. Oh, well. Oh, well. Yo, Les, preaching the figure follow, my boy.
Justin Tucker, one of the best all time, pounds this one through.
He got a good ball game. 2017. What a great year for me.
Third down and a mile. They'll run the draw to Williams, who got a nice chunk there to the 29.
In that reset that everybody talks
about.
First time we've seen this look today. Both running backs in the game.
Burners! Turn the burners on. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay, Mitch.
29 yards.
Okay, Mitch.
We'll see even more of that look after that.
Okay, Mitch.
On second down, Jackson running to his right.
Lamar. Read out his slide. Yeah. Get yourself up. Get yourself up.
To the Rams 36. On third and two against the
Blitz. Double down low. Oh, no.
Incomplete.
Ooh.
It was knocked down by Russ.
That was almost a pick, bro. That
blitz.
That was about to be bad. Top ball game. Yes, sir. Tuck it, don't miss those.
Yeah, he's got it.
It looks free. Every goddamn time. Yo, Kyle, appreciate the freaking resub for 4 months, my boy. What's going on, my boy?
Stafford.
Yes, sir.
Sidearm throw, one-hand catch. Tyron Williams popped by Smith.
That's a good stop.
Fourth and short.
That's a good stop.
Ravens bring some pressure. Stafford trying
That's
to beat
Stafford.
It.
Oh, my gosh. Butt naked. Butt naked cup.
And then breaking his tackle and running inside the 35. That's the second time today we've seen Matt Stafford feeling the blitz.
Still having your eyes on that second level.
Blitz coming again. You better feel it again. The blitz coming again. Screen play. Get smacked. Get
smacked.
I could have told you that. I could have told you the blitz was coming. I could have told you the blitz was coming, my boy.
The safety. 22-20. Jackson and the Ravens. He steps up in the pocket and takes off, and Lamar Jackson runs.
Give yourself up, Lamar. Give yourself up.
Okay. 16 yards.
I want you to give yourself up, Lamar. Lamar, I'm seeing too many quarterbacks go down. You don't need to go down as well, bro. You got Joe Burr, bro. T-Law. Too many quarterbacks is going down right now. Too many injuries. And thus far in the season, bro, it's getting late. It's getting down to the nitty gritty. You feel me? You got to remain healthy throughout the playoffs. I want Lamar to go down with these earlier, but it's all good. It's all good. Yo, Sleepy, appreciate the freaking sub, my boy.
Ravens just 1-for-6 on third 22-20. Down.
22-20.
This is third and five. Another blitz coming. Got rid of it. First down. It's Flowers. Only his second catch of the day. And it keeps his drive going. On second and 10. Jackson again well protected.
Yeah, that's
it's likely
protection.
In the flats.
Yeah, that's
Isaiah Likely.
First down, Moody Chains.
But he's got a first down.
We're in the fourth quarter, prime quarter, clutch quarter.
Leading rusher, 52 yards.
Close ball game.
Throw here, far side.
But Nicky Odell, great grab. Great grab, Odell.
He's Energizer Bunny on the defensive side.
Third and seven, Jackson steps up.
Oh. Look at Lamar doing Lamar Blitz things. Look at Lamar doing.
Gonna get
this. No! That's a good stop, though. That's a good stop, Rams. That's a good stop. It's back and forth right now. Man, oh, man.
Yeah, the Ravens.
Back and forth.
Lead of the second half.
Back and forth. 23-22. First ball game, coach.
Stafford. High throw and incomplete. Wanted Robinson.
You gotta grab that. Yeah, you gotta grab that.
Rams bringing heat. Jackson steps into it and throws.
Ooh, they fouled with the grab.
But just short. Derrion Kendrick had the coverage on Flowers. Williams again.
Yeah, they stopped going. Yeah.
Boy,
there
you go.
Him was broke off. Stafford game. Blitz again.
Stafford. Nice grab. That's a beauty. Allen. The rookie tight end.
Where Puka at, bro? Puka kind of quiet this game. Is he even playing? He is.
Staff off play action.
He's quiet, though.
Floats one. Nakua!
Oh!
Diving grab! Puka Nakua!
Of course, when I say something, he gets a grab. Of course, when I always speak things into existence. I always speak things into existence. I said, yo, Puka, where you at, bro? Answer your phone. Why your phone? Do not disturb, bro. Pick up. As soon as I say pick up, bro, guess what you do? Pick up.
Nakua,
give me that.
Diving grab.
Give me that.
Puka Nakua.
Yeah, Puka. Yeah. Talk your talk, my boy. Talk your talk.
Stafford quickly to Kupp. Cooper Kupp made a miss.
Wow, yeah, Cup. I ain't gonna lie.
Cup.
He's doing Cup things.
He's
doing Cup things. I ain't gonna lie.
Then the veteran who.
He hurt. Yeah, get him out of here. He hurt. You looking for Puka now?
In trouble. Let's it go. It's a touchdown. There is a flag.
Stafford's wilding, bro. 28-23. This is elite Baltimore Ravens defense.
Tipped and incomplete.
It's tough. Lamar, I believe in you, Lamar. Stafford, you're going stupid.
Second and 10. Pocket collapses again. Slings it outside arm and this one's on target to Hill.
Okay.
And Justice Hill, who's having his best season, has a first down right here.
All time in the world.
Good coverage.
You got all the time.
Jackson by
Don't take a sack. Don't take a sack. All time in the world.
Still going.
All time in the world.
Jackson. Down the sideline.
It's only one man that can do that. You looking at him. Bro, you know how much time he had? Just doing whatever. Just tap dancing in the backfield. Just tap dancing. Just doing the nay-nay out there, bro. Doing the ba-da-da-da-da. He's just chilling, bro. He having a good old time, bro. You feel me? Unbothered.
Still going.
Serving him up.
Jackson tiptoes.
Serving him up, bro. This is insane.
See where they spot him.
This is insane, bro.
Down in one. Look to throw it again.
Easy.
Underneath Flowers. First
Easy.
Down ball.
Easy drop off.
Midfield. Snap it quickly. Throw it quickly.
Yeah.
Flowers again.
Everything underneath.
Got back to his feet.
Everything
got a
underneath.
First down. Now Witherspoon.
Yo, Booba.
With the college rules there.
Did I say that right? Yo, please don't fall, my boy.
On this drive, second and 10. Jackson looking to do it again. Got rid of it just in
time. That's a dot. And Odell balling, ain't he? Odell balling. I love it.
Big body.
Love it, Odell. Come on,
Jackson.
Lamar. Everything underneath.
It's Aguilar again.
Yep.
Boy, he's able to burst where he's
every time. Every time. Yo, illegalized. We need to follow.
15 on second and 11. He scans. He's in trouble. He throws it forward as Young hits
it's good,
him.
It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good.
It's incomplete.
It's good. Incomplete. They're on 17. This is tough.
Deep drop. Time to throw. Let's it rip. He's
good.
Touchdown. He saw the ball come out as he hit the ground.
That's Lamar for you, ain't it? You gotta get. You gotta get this. You got it. No, Lamar. Yes, Lamar. Yes. Yo, Zay balling. Yo, Zay, you balling, baby. You balling.
He's got Robinson. Oh, wow. And DeMarcus Robinson with Humphrey falling has a first down midfield.
Tough fall, Humphrey. Tough fall. And they got to get field goal range. Stafford. Oh, my God. Cup. You're turning back the clock on us. You're turning back the clock on us, my boy.
Stafford
again. Oh, hey, give me that. Give me that.
Yeah.
He didn't grab it. You didn't grab that, Hump. You didn't grab that, bro. That was you. That was you, Hump. 28-31. They go for the.
Incomplete.
That's game. That's game. That's game. Yes, sir. Lock it down. Lock it down. We're going to overtime. We're going to overtime. Yes, sir. Overtime action.
Third down.
Oh, we got a great one right now, coach. We got a great one.
Jackson sideline and incomplete.
That's tough, Lamar.
And it's a three and out of Ravens overtime drive.
That's tough, Lamar. They got to get field goal range. That's it.
Underneath and
you wasn't ready. You wasn't ready.
Back towards Matthew Stafford on that play.
Ethan Evans, the punt. Ravens had to get good field position here.
Don't muff it. Please don't muff
Dylan
it. Let's
Wallace
go.
From the
your
25.
Hands. Your hands.
Dylan Wallace.
Get the ball tucked. Get the ball tucked. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Is it going to? Oh, my God. 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 Oh my God. How did this get here, bro? Oh my God, bro. Wow. I ain't gonna lie to you. I thought that was coming out. I thought the ball was coming out, bro. I didn't know that was gonna happen. He took that to the house. He took that to the crib. Oh my God. I thought he better fumble the ball for a second, bro. He said, I'm in this game right now today. It's over with. It's over with, coach.
From the 25. Allen Wallace breaks out of the tackle, takes it down the side.
As soon as the NFL put the screen up, I said, hold on. What's going on here? He stayed on the screen and everything. That's nice. That's nice, Wallace. Yeah, my boy. That's tough. All right. Okay. GG's, dog. GG's. Ravens. Y'all needed that one, bro. The freaking Rams was battling with all their might, bro. Real talk. This man, Wallace, he said, I'm not going to be denied, bro.
Wallace.
Get him off me. He just got him off him, bro. Look at my boy right here. He holding on for dear life. Wallace said, bro, you not built for that. Get
breaks
off me.
Of tackle,
get off me, bro. Look. This man just hauling ass, bro. Standing on his feet and everything. That's tough, yo. GG's Ravens. GG's Ravens. GG's Rams, bro. That was a banger. Banger, bro. Stafford, you balled the hell out. Puka, I wish I would have seen more of you, but Cup was going out of control. You feel me? But Puka, you had one grab in that game. You looked it nice. But man, oh man, I wish you would have got more involved in the offense. GG's to both teams. I can't really say much, bro. That's a thriller, bro. Thriller.